gentle. You can all choke to death on that poison.
We did it.
I think they would have been through.
All we needed was a little luck.
No, parece que hoy es mi día de suerte.
You did it! I'm proud of you. El Tigre would have been too. We have destroyed the only place on this island where they produce the poison they spray on the tobacco fields in the west.
After the use of the poison.
No more wonder, Drag.
Danny, you're not going to believe it, but before we hit McKay at the port, I got a special request from Clara, and she's got a point.
Didn't see that coming.
We have an opportunity to do something bigger. If we destroy Castillo's oil reserves in El Este right now, it will choke his army of fuel across the island.
I like the sound of that.
Go hit the big red tanks all over La Jolla. Our guerrillas will help you. I sent them pics of what to target.
Gracias, comadre. Whoa, shit!
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Ah!
Thank you.
guapo. I got you. Me to move.
Well, that would solve my immediate problems, but no, no. You can stay in Yara, but Castillo wants a change here. He does. I talk to him every day. He wants it as fast as you do. Sometimes it is better to swim with the current than to go against it.
So I should just accept the arrests, the outcast system, the executions.
Every modern country in the history of the world has dark days. Only difference now is that everybody can film it and stream it and try to get the world pissed off. Canada, go look up what they did to the indigenous folks and the fracking. Jesus Murphy, but hey, nobody is perfect.
Talk all you want. You're nothing but a fucking invader.
Ah, keep trying to be a badass. See where that gets you a couple generations from now. Think about what I said.
Roger that!
Hola. This will get you where you're going.
What the?
Make that Yankee pay for what he did to us.
And aim, Castillo. Those rule over El Este.
¿Qué? You at the port?
As a matter of fact, I am. Made and impossible to open, and I'll just wait for Castillo's reinforcements.
Hey, I'll swing by and say hello.
Look, Backpack, if it's just you coming to see me, let's talk the situation over. I'll be unarmed.
I won't.
Who's in port?
Alante!
flamethrower.
Go!
momentum is shifting. If you don't make a stand against the Gorillas here, you're gonna lose. Go out there and fight for Castillo!
Yelena, Mickey wasn't there. The office was a fucking trap.
Cunio, that intel came from a fucking traitor. If I know anything about foreign invaders, they have one idea in their head if they're losing.
Mickey has to be on one of those ships.
You called it, Lucky.
Damn it.
Put some holes in it! Take a boat and go!
Yelena, if the Yankee was on that ship, he's a dead man.
He wasn't. McKay's on the one farther out.
Are you sure this time?
This intel comes from one of Gilberto's people. She's on that ship. And has a visual on him.
I'm on my way.
Gilberto will get on the line.
Chameleons are fucking amazing.
I know, but don't tell them that, or else I may have to pay them more.
I'll keep an eye out.